often unbeatable
one.
In this women's singles match.
Love two.
Basically, Andrew Quinn in the background there, having a chat with Leo. Women's singles, Okanova trying to get her first point. Managed with four world championship medals.
Three.
What that means, two, though, is after all, two ahead here, the Chinese.
Three, four.
Half long serve with where the Austrian is stood, and she'll do another serve. Exact
three,
same again.
Three.
First pendulum.
Eight.
Chops it back, Polkanova. Wow. To do so. She does exactly that with a bit of swagger. Gear that you might not have seen them have to go to before. How can Polkanova ask basically anything attackable unless she wants to do something a bit more creative? Ball. Spin is still the name of the game. Polkanova. First one was beautiful. Very good percentage of points behind serve. Nice combination from Polkanova's forehand. It stretches the Austrian wide. You can see over 83%. It's one on serve, Wang Yidi. Europeans.
Six.
It's definitely an anomaly, a rarity, and someone does get to beat her.
Seven.
And another comes off the lovely third ball, but you need to use more body and your shot to produce power. We're treated to see. Two game points. First one step in here, one more remaining for Wang. Takes it. Okanova was causing a couple of issues, and she's 2-0 up here. It's an investment. It's smart because you need to take. So. Four, as by her rank you would predict.
Four. Two.
Only's ever lost to four.
Two, five. Five.
You just know. Flourished wonderfully in this third game. 3-7. She's trying to protect the middle with the backhand.
It's
just very, very effective. She's on time with it. There it is. She's is the lead and two is the need. Oh, wrong, you deep on the edge of victory.
Four.
Looking like it's going to happen again here. And that is the fate. Wrong, you deep.